time of the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. The halfback. Good tackle there in space. That misdirection play gets maybe a yard at the most. Second and 10. Ball on their own 25. He lets it fly. Almost intercepted.
You know, Brad, the defensive coordinator does a nice job with the coverage call here. Everybody's in position to be able to make the play. The only problem is they didn't intercept the football. That's something that they got to be happy with the coverage, but not happy with the result.
And down he goes at the 34.
We've got a change at the quarterback position. Got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning.
Logan is back awaiting the punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Tackle made at the 18-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 25-yard line. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. He might have a chance. Makes it out to about the 39.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Taken down at about the 41.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on their own 41. Quick pass. And he hits him hard. The 39-yard line. Loss of about two.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Space. The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
Booming kick. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle at about the 27-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Made the 37-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37. He makes it to the 38-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And it's incomplete. Blake was the intended target, and that'll bring up a punting situation.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. It's away, and it's a booming punt. He's tackled at the 25. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Quick throw, incomplete, one on his receiver. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He's tackled at the 35. Good gain there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. They make the stop around the 32-yard line.
Great job here in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Got to wonder right now which offense is going to open this thing up a little bit.
I think the answer will be which offensive coordinator is willing to take a chance or two to try to open some plays up. Because right now, not only are they losing the battle up front, but they're really not testing the defense downfield at all.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Brought down at the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That brings him second and five.
We've played one. Still no score. To the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Makes it to the 37, and the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
From the 37-yard line, first down. The Wildcats lose one of their key players with that injury earlier. Still in the locker room. We don't know the severity, but unlikely that he'll play any more football this afternoon. And he's tackled right around the 34. Hit immediately. There's a strike complete.
That'll make it third and one.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Decent run here, right side.
First down.
makes it to the 22-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. Second and nine.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, 5 wide receivers in the formation. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Third down again. Got a man, watch out here. Inside the 10, and that sets them up with a first and goal.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Picked off. From the 4-yard line, it's second down. 5 wide. And he throws it away. This is the 12th play of this drive. He's taken down around the 7-yard line. And they back up 3 yards on that play.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
So it's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy 3 here. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. He gets it up, and it splits the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Brought down at the 36-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's brought down in the open field. Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 38-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. To about the 45-yard line, and that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
Gibson is the punter. Oh, excellent punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Receiving team.
That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
From their own 10-yard line, first down.
Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20.
Yeah. Throws in the middle, and he's tackled right away.
And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you could force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
It's 3rd and 7. Ball on the 13-yard line. He gets out to about the 21-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it
level at the 21-yard line. From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. And he's immediately tackled.
If you're going to put the ball into that kind of coverage, you better be accurate, or you'll be wearing a baseball cap and headphones on the sideline standing next to the coach.
They go back to him on a quick throw.
That makes it second and six.
Into that quickly, and down he goes at the 45. He lets it go. Caught, open field. And they finally push him out at the 21. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Got it, and brought down immediately.
That'll make it second and four.
And he just gets rid of it. And here's another third down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Complete. He's got room. He's knocked out of bounds at the 6-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Quickly into the end zone, caught for the touchdown. And he converts the extra point. A 12-play, 89-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
We're about set to start things up again. Makes it out to about the 36. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 10-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. If you love or at least just appreciate great offensive line play, we're seeing it in this game. The pass rush has been completely negated, and I know that you guys on defense talk not so much all the time about sacks, but affecting the quarterback. How big a deal is that?
You got to find ways to make him feel uncomfortable, and you'd like to be able to do it with four people and not blitz and put your secondary at risk. But sometimes when you're not getting home, sometimes you got to bring a fifth guy, and you got to bring a guy maybe with a cornerback or a nickelback with more speed off of the edge. Right now, what they're doing is not working. They got to change it up, maybe run some line games up front where people cross and stunt. But you have to affect the quarterback if you don't want him to pick you apart.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know, sometimes you see defenses play good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start. At halftime, they made a few adjustments, and they've come out and even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
Bring him down the 33-yard line.
That's a DE right on that play. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he's taken down at about the 33-yard line. Stopped behind the line.
Good, solid defense there to force them into a fourth down situation.
Ingram is back deep to return the punt. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. How about the coverage there?
Just a great job there by the punt team to get downfield and make the play on the return man before he could get loose.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold?
Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
It's second and nine. Ball on the 26. Fires across the middle. Tackle at the 32. First, and he stops.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
Meade is waiting for the snap. He really got a hold of that one. And down he goes at the 28-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Receiver's got it on the screen. Tackle made around the 36-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Decisive play to pitch it out to the tailback on the option. He had more room to run and picked up some quality yards.
Here they come, and they got it.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
So the sack makes this a second and long. And they get nice yardage on that run. Tackled at the 42.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball. And they make the stop around the 23-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 23. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gain 5 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
Brink gets a call. That's a great tackle at the 26-yard line.
That makes it fourth and four.
Logan is back awaiting the punt. Booming kick. He's tackled at the 29. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Brought down at the 32-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 32-yard line. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 10-0. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Steps out of bounds around the 45-yard line. Hopefully he's going to be okay. It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback. His way to the 40-yard line. From the 40-yard line, first down. Up the middle for a nice gain. His way to the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's taken down right around the 20. Here's the eighth play of the series. Right.
inside the 10. He gets out to about the 8.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Two-score game, and they can cut that down here if they can get this one in the end zone. And he hits him hard at the 20. Tenth play of the drive. Just under 3 to go in regulation. It's to about the 17-yard line. From the 17-yard line, it's third down. This one's going deep to the end zone. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up, and he's got it. All lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I tell you what, this is something Pollock could love. Crunch time in a defensive battle.
Well, he's sitting back at that studio loving this. Two defenses that are really imposing their will on these two offenses. Maybe they can even score to help out one of these offenses win the game.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
In middle, caught, and he tackles him hard at midfield.
From midfield,
first down. The receiver found a hole in the zone and turned it into a first down.
No matter what type of defensive coverage you have, there are always going to be holes. The best thing you can do is make those holes small so the quarterback can't get the ball in there.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. To the tailback. He's at the 30. The 10. Touchdown. Big play. Looks like they didn't get the playoff quick enough.
Delay of game. Offense.
And he adds the extra point. Church is lined up to kick this one off. Time. time's running short here, so let's see what plays out.
Well, we're under 2 minutes to go in this game, and this offense is down by two possessions. The defense knows that if they can come up with another stop, this game is over.
Just under two to go in the game. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And down he goes to the 38-yard line.
Job by the defense at getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Third and long, ball on the 30-yard line. Slings it quickly to his halfback again, and he is drilled at the 31-yard line. That makes it fourth and nine. Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
And he's all the way in for the touchdown. Converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And they can forget about returning this one. And for Sims, he's having himself a pretty good game.
Well, this is what you call a complete defensive end. He's not just a pass rush specialist. He's done a great job of shedding his blocks, filling in the gaps, and also taking away the running game.
Well, between the sacks, the knockdowns, and just the overall pressure they're putting on this quarterback, this is going to be a game this quarterback's going to want to forget in a hurry.
If you want to point to certain individuals as reasons why they're winning, he'd be a good start. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. And he can't get away from the pressure. The Wildcats are going to call their second timeout. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. We have less than a minute to go. And he just gets rid of it.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Ingram fields it at the 34, brought down at the 42-yard line.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. Boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it.
They're set to go for another round. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 24-3. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.